Dude, when do we get out of this class?
Dude, I'm ready to get out, like, right now.
This class is so boring.
If I have to look at another slide, I will be so ill.
I know, 52 slides, way too much.
I quit. When is this day ever going to be over?
Actually, I like my fourth period. It's an agriculture class. It's my favorite.
I'm so jealous.
Gym? It's not for me. In ninth grade, I had to sign up for a PE class because it was required. But I happily signed up for my agriculture class. And since then, I've taken multiple ag classes every single year, and I've loved them. I love the hands-on learning and teaching about where our food, shelter, and clothing comes from. And I want to become an agriculture teacher so I can teach others about this. And I believe that I can see myself doing this every single day. And I believe that if you work and you love your job, then you'll never actually work a day in your life.
The reason I want to become an agricultural teacher is because I want to show our upcoming youth how important agricultural skills and leadership goals help us in our everyday lives.
Ever since ninth grade, I never really noticed how important agriculture was until I was actually in a class. My teacher actually taught me how to interact with animals and actually how to judge them. And that's why I think agriculture is important.
My agriculture teachers have always been there to encourage me to step out of my comfort zone. And though I may not be very comfortable with it at first, I've always been able to look back and realize that I grew as a person, and I would love to be able to have that same impact on other students in my life.
I want to be an agriculture teacher because being a part of my chapter, my advisors have really inspired me to become an agriculture teacher. They're really like my second mom, and for my future students, I hope I can do the same as they've done for me.
Teaching agriculture is important because without farms, there's no food. Who's supposed to feed America?
I'm an agriculture teacher because of my agriculture teacher. His goal in our lives was to help us become the best possible people that we could be and to decide what we wanted to do with our lives. That is my goal, to help my students decide what they want to do in the future and to do that to the best of their ability.
I want to make sure that students know that chocolate milk just don't come from brown cows.
How cool would it be to say the advisor part of the opening ceremony?
Well, who else was supposed to teach students where our U.S. food comes from?
You get to explain to students that agriculture is not just about sows, plows, and cows.
Agriculture teachers can always rely on a steady paycheck and great benefits.
You get to help shape the future leaders of tomorrow.
You get to attend one of the three great universities in North Carolina: Mount Olive, North Carolina A&T, and North Carolina State University. Woo!
I came to dance, 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 dance. I hit the floor cause that's my plans, 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 plans. I'm wearing all my favorite brands, 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 brands. Give me some space for both my hands, 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 hands. You, cause it goes on.